फाइंड द HCF ऑफ 116 एंड 176. टू फाइंड द HCF, फॉर दैट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 116 एंड 176. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 6 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 1 स्मॉलर देन 2, सो 2 नंबर्स 11. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 11 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 5 10. 11 माइनस 10 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड 16. व्हेन डू वी गेट 16 इन 2 टेबल? 2 8 16. लास्ट डिजिट 8 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 5, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 5 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 2 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. 29 is a prime number, so 29 ones, 29. The other number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 number 17. A number close to 17 in 2 table is 2 8, 16. 17 minus 16, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2, 4. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2, 4. Last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places. That is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 29. Do we have 29 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4. 4 is our HCF.